Hey guys, welcome to ZDWiki. Today I'm tell you how to hide recycle bin from desktop or laptop. So just click on desktop screen and then go to personalize and then go change desktop icon and then check out this recycled option, okay, and then click apply and you can see the recycle bin is gone from desktop. So thanks for watching ZDWiki, please subscribe us.